Hi guys, I have the new 1200 mm wingspan flying wing here that we have just designed over the last few days of hard work. This is built out of EPP and very rigid and very looks like to be very strong. The airfoils are CNC cut out and we have designed it so that it can take in a lot of electronics here, including any kind of autopilot or even a downward facing photo mapping camera which can come here. So right now we are going to test fly with minimum equipment, but it's got a lot of space here. In the front, it's got a lot of space for 5000 mAh 3 cell or a 3700 mAh 4 cell lipo. This is the motor mount. We have designed out of laser cut aeroply, but it can be swapped with an aluminium motor mount later on. The motor used is a 4 cell RC timer 1200 kV motor. It gives about 1500 grams of thrust. And on our center we have a blunt bay here where we can cut out and put in a GoPro or any forward HD camera and a live view camera for FPV. The cutouts will be cutting out later after a test flight. So the servo wires are all embedded into the wing. The elevons we have made out of the EPP right now, but later on we can change to balsa elevons and switch to more stronger gear later on. The winglets, these are made of coroplast, but a slightly different one. This is a hexagonal coro, which is stronger than the traditional coro, which has parallel fruits. It's got a hexagonal pattern, makes it quite strong for its weight. So the skids are here again made of that material. So the idea is that when the plane is landing, it'll land on the skid and the winglets. At the back here, we have got the spars. I have taken a different route to sparring this time. We have a front spar which is curved and the rear spar which is straight. These are of carbon fiber strips, 5 mm wide by 1 mm. And what do we have? The all-out weight of this plane for a test flight is about 1000 grams, 1 kg. This is without the autopilot and any cameras. So I believe the total flying weight will go to about 1200 grams with everything on board. So our test flight is in a few minutes from now. I hope this flies well and wish me good luck. Thank you.